to my channel. I'm Mrs. Gonzalez and I am so happy that you are tuning in again for another week of story time. If you're new to my channel, welcome. Each week I share a different bilingual story for children. And if you're enjoying the content and you love all the stories, please consider liking, sharing, and subscribing.
Un gato y un perro. A Cat and a Dog by Claire Masserell and Bob Kohler. Un gato y un perro vivían en la misma casa. A cat and a dog lived in the same house. Pero no eran amigos. But they were not friends. Peleaban todo el tiempo. They fought all the time. Perro torpe. Clumsy dog. Noche. Night. Gato molesto. Fussy cat. Y día. And day. Perro sucio. Dirty dog. Gato perezoso. Lazy cat. Peleaban por todo. They fought about everything. Los mejores lugares. The best spots. La mejor comida. The best treats. Pero más que nada peleaban por los juguetes. But most of all, they fought about their toys. ¿Ves estas garras? No te acerques a mi ratoncito. See these claws? Stay away from my mouse. ¿Ves estos colmillos? No te acerques a mi pelota. See these fangs? Stay away from my ball. El gato y el perro jugaban solos. The cat and the dog played on their own. Mordisqueando. Chewing. Persiguiendo. Chasing. Rodando. Rolling. Atrapando. Catching. Hasta que un día pasó algo terrible. Then one day something terrible happened. Oh no! No sé nadar! I can't swim! Oh no! No sé trepar! I can't climb! No había absolutamente nada que pudieran hacer. There was absolutely nothing they could do. ¿Nada? ¿Nothing? ¡Ya sé! ¡I know! ¡Ya sé! ¡I know! Yo sé nadar. I can swim. Yo sé trepar. I can climb. Toma, gato. Here, cat. Toma, perro. Here, dog. Un gato y un perro viven en la misma casa. A cat and a dog live in the same house. Y ahora son los mejores amigos. And now they are the best of friends. The end. Or we can say a Spanish chant that sounds something like this. Y colorín colorado, este cuento se ha acabado.
I hope you enjoyed the story. Please comment below to let me know who was your favorite character and what was your favorite part of the story. And if you haven't already, please hit like, share, and subscribe. Be sure to visit our website to register for a free class. Link in the description below. Until next time, adios!